is about set for one fall, is for the World Heavyweight Championship.
It's not the World Heavyweight Championship. We've only defended it in one place.
Yeah, and here comes the opponent.
Oh, this motherfucker. I hope you get raped in your chin strap beard anus. You motherfucker. Don't get some goddamn music. You are not our troop. You're not black. And all I'm going to see out of you is STOs and backbreakers. Then you're going to hit the everybody. And I'm going to be like, oh, well, this is fucking great. And then you're going to fucking be like, I won and showed in my face. I'm going to be like, motherfucker, I will rape your children.
And Cuts is the challenger for the World Heavyweight Championship. And you know neither competitor is going to be 100% after the attack in episode 3. And here comes the newly named mental giant, J-Dub.
Really? How many Tech Nine songs are we going to use in this fucking show?
I'm sorry, I was listening to the song. And here comes J-Dub. He looks ready for this matchup.
It's all about the game and how you play it.
He is clearing a hole through his calendar.
This man is talking too fast. What the fuck?
Here we go. This will be an epic contest. These two don't like each other. These two want to have a break off a piece of each other. These two just want to destroy each other. And as you can see, neither man will be backing down in this matchup. Cuts, he has the power. He has the size. J-Dub, he has the experience. He has the agility. He has the speed. He has the cunningness. Who will come out on top in this world title match?
J-Dub, your ass is left to your opponents and Cuts, or else I would try to fuck you with my knife. Not the good way.
You want to have sex with men in your head?
No, I bet I would try to kill him.
I don't know if that's what you meant.
That's what I meant.
And here we go, folks. J-Dub able to command a crowd like no other man in YGWA.
Now loading.
This is for that heavyweight championship right there shown.
It's not a world heavyweight championship.
Introducing the challenger.
Fuck you, Justin
and his
Roberts.
Opponent, the world heavyweight champion, Jay.
That's Cuts.
And that's Jay. Justin Roberts was a little bit fast there.
God damn it, Justin Roberts, you piece of shit.
He wants to get his paycheck and get the fuck out of here. And you can see that is what it's all about. What the fuck is that? Who was that?
Who was what?
I heard a voice. They said this should be an outstanding matchup. And you saw James Cameron hold up the world title, letting the crowd know what this is all about. This is for that world title. And here we go.
Stare down.
Here we go, belly to belly!
Suplex, holy shit.
German suplex.
More suplexes, holy shit.
Oh my god, on the shoulders.
Celtic cross, holy shit.
And Cuts is going, it's just coming out here with a fire in his belly. J-Dub speared him off the entrance ramp after Cuts tried to attack him last week. Now he wants his revenge. And I tilt the webbreaker.
Breaker!
And these men exchanging blows. And Jay seems to have gotten the best of it.
Put your face in.
Jay. Sunset flip on Cuts.
Tonic.
That was not a Yoshi tonic.
Your mom's a Yoshitonic.
Oh my god, what a flapjack.
That was the shittiest looking flapjack I have ever seen in my life.
And these two, I told you, there is some pent-up aggression between them.
Well, they should see a marriage counselor then. Suplex!
And oh, a big float over DDT.
Float over DDT. This is going to be the shittiest match of all time.
Flapjack by J-Dub.
Boy.
And
anyone.
Oh, wow. J-Dub misses that crossbody and cuts, able to connect with the belly to belly.
Fuck you, belly.
Rear waist lock, and it sends J-Dub down with the butt fuck slam.
The butt fuck suplex.
And I tilt the world back to her.
Why?
And now cut.
Your face.
Just punching away on the heavyweight champion. Irish whipped into the corner. YGWA heavyweight champion.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
Heavyweight champion of the universe. And cuts going for the pin. One, two, and only a two. You got it.
Of course, only a two, because cuts is a no talent dick sucker.
And a DDT on the no talent dick sucker. Jade up with a frog splash. It could be all over here, folks. One.
Uno.
Two. Oh, only two.
You Detroit, Michigan motherfucker.
A big reverse DDT by J-Dub. It could be all over once again. One, two, only two.
Scorpion death drop.
Reverse DDT, my friend.
Anyone.
Russian leg sweep there. And Jay off the ropes. Catapults himself into a crossbody. And cuts with a belly to belly.
Fuck your belly.
Some say Cuts is one dimensional. I just say he is a powerhouse. And Cuts dives face first into that cement, folks.
Some say Cuts is talented. I say you're all fucking idiots!
Oh my god, Wasteland. Wasteland on the outside there by Cuts. And Cut sends the world's champion through into those steps. We just got them prepared. This is
Hi, crowd! Hi, how are you?
And are back into the ring. And a DDT by Dub.
The crowd looks nice today.
Indeed, maybe we'll get another shot of them.
Maybe.
Trio,
some nice children in the audience tonight.
Trio, whoa. And a dropkick straight to
Trio
the
end. Trio blows can end up two ways. Bad or very bad. That just ended up bad.
And there you go. Crossbody to the outside by Dub.
J-Dub. Oh, shit. Scorpion death drop.
The reverse DDT, sir.
Scorpion death drop.
This is not a false count anywhere match. It ain't another one.
How many scorpion death drops are you gonna do, motherfucker?
I guess as many as it takes to get the job done.
I heard that John Rinthian was Sting, not you.
No one gets that reference. Oh, God! I'm not sure what just happened there. And cuts with a knee to the spine. Throwing Jay into the barricade. No, my God, a big headbutt.
What?
I said a big headbutt.
I said what?
Yeah, spine buster.
I said I did that man a favor.
What?
Oh, wait. Hold on a second. I'm commentating that.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. What the fuck?
Oh, my God. That running power slam right on the steel steps, and J-Dub's spine could be crushed.
Jesus H. Christ!
No, 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 not into the steps. Oh, my God.
On the cement. I cringe. What the fuck, Cuts?
My God.
Why did you look so badass?
Cuts is just wearing out Dub. Spine buster under the cement. This is not good.
No, it's not. Cuts. I don't want backbreakers and STOs to be the world heavyweight champion.
Cuts is destroying Jay in this match so far. One, two, oh, how did he kick out of that?
How do you survive, you son of a bitch?
And Cuts, my God, this full-on assault is still continuing. And Dub, now with a rear waist lock, back suplex onto the cement.
Wait, did we already do this spot?
I believe they fixed our announcer table.
Thank you, Socko.
Did he do a dance?
No, he did not do a dance.
Did he?
Socko just kind of came over and he's like, hey guys, I'll make your table. And we're like, thanks.
Did he poop in Steven Syntax's lap?
We don't talk about that.
Oh my God, a crossbody over the top rope by Dub.
Get in the ring, motherfucker.
And Jay, now entering the ring after Cuts. Oh my God, a bicycle kick straight to the skull.
He's got a bicycle.
Oh.
Bicycle, bicycle. Oh, a fucking course!
Jay,
a fucking course!
And a
everybody!
Violence factor by Dub!
And everywhere else!
Oh my God!
Jesus Christ, what the fuck?
These two men, ever so resilient.
Lifting the leg breaks and hurt more!
Shin breaker!
Break your shin!
And Cuts! Going for yet again another wasteland.
Wasting all the lands. What's he gonna do here?
Cuts, oh God, no, no, torture rack. He's gonna make Dub submit. New world champion, new heavyweight champion.
He's got the pain meter. Could it be?
Heavyweight champion, no. Oh my God, that was so close. And he lets Dub down. But how much damage did that cause?
I have no idea. But it looked like that pain meter was pretty high.
And a knee to the side of the skull of Dub. And he just fisted him.
In the anus.
That's what fisting is.
Not if you're a woman.
They slam.
Oh God.
Oh my God, elbows to the skull. And again, another wasteland. Going for the pin. One, two. No, Dub able to kick out at two.
Jesus H. Christ, when will this match end?
J-Dub with a flapjack on Cuts.
Jacking all the flaps.
And a rib breaker. A big gut buster there. And J-Dub, oh my God.
More cross bodies.
Throwing caution to the wind there. Reverse DDT.
Scorpion. Death. Drop.
And J-Dub, what is he setting up for here?
Punching him.
Punch to Cuts. And both men staring each other down. And Cuts with a belly to belly.
Oh, God, it's on the cement and shit.
This is not good.
This can't end up well for anybody.
Cuts is just stalking Dub. And now Jay comes into the ring. Oh, and a big, big European uppercut. And a belly to belly by Cuts.
How many belly-to-bellies do you do?
Irish whipped into the corner. Get out of the way, James Cameron.
Worst ref ever.
And cuts. Oh my God, what is this? Snake Eyes the dub.
You rolled doubles. Go again.
One, two. No, only two.
You all right there? Not Scott Harris.
I am Scott Harris.
You're not Scott Harris.
Gutbuster by J-Dub on cuts.
That's his name. I know you haven't been here very long, because you're not Scott Harris, you motherfucker.
And Jay goes for the elbow onto the coat, but the coat is not there. One, two, no, only two.
I know they'll drop a coat.
Are you Ric Flair?
Bitch, I'm everybody.
Stone Cold, Stone Cold.
Bacon cookies.
Cuts just beating the hell out of J-Dub. And again. Cuts with this ruthless assault on Dub.
He's got him from the back. And another way slam.
Will it be over here, folks? No, Jay able to roll out of the ring.
You are a sly motherfucker, ain't you, J-Dub?
Into the barricade. As you can tell, folks, those are just bike racks. We can't afford a barricade.
Hey, or they work.
We can't afford padding on the barricades.
Well, I mean, why do we need padding? Padding only gets bullshit.
J-Dub, what is he going for here? Off the ropes? Perhaps not. He goes,
you're not very good at hitting moves, are you, Jay?
German suplex, he pays for it. Turning Jay inside out does cuts.
Work that leg.
I believe that was the groin, not the leg.
That was a leg. The groin is part of the leg.
And the coochie.
Butt sex.
Big butt sex slam by there. By cuts. Oh my God. Off the hammer. One, two, three. Oh, I thought it was going to be three.
In which case, we would have to make the theme hammer time.
Cuts.
That pain meter, about halfway.
Back. Jay trying to crawl to the ropes, and Cuts realizes it and lets it go.
Butt sex slam.
And Cuts, now stalking Dub in a knee to the side of the head. Cuts. These two exchanging punches in the middle of their ring. And Jay says,
he's busted the fuck open.
Jay trying to,
oh my God.
Trying to expose that cut further.
You can get hepatitis.
And a back suplex by Dub.
Is he gonna go for it? Oh shit. And.
Violence factor. One, two, no. Cuts knows how to just brace himself for that move. He does the spear as well.
Everyone does a spear.
And cuts side headlock on Dub. Backbreaker.
Backbreaker.
And cuts. German suplex.
Germanized. It's like my car.
Cuts seems to be biding his time against Dub here. He should have gone for the count. He probably would have got the three, in my opinion.
I think he's setting up for that everyone.
That is a great possibility there, Andrew Raisensack. Wait.
He's going to that corner, but J-Dub just keeps getting up every time. Is anyone going to fix our table? Seriously, what the fuck, guys?
I don't believe so.
Don't set up the spot. Don't be assholes. Come on.
And J-Dub's stalking Cuts. Cuts may be wise not to get up here.
You're not very good at kicking people off the apron, are you, Jay?
No, but Cuts is good at pulling people off the apron.
It seems that way. Cuts. Seems like he's getting a little cocky.
And Jay, up but groggy. Oh, God. Oh, God, the torture rack. The torture rack submission on the outside. And Jay has to tap out, but he is on the outside. There is a null and void. We should have a new heavyweight champion, but we do not.
What the fuck?
Cuts made Jay tap, but it was on the outside of the ring. The referee had no choice but to not call for the bell.
One,
two, no.
This is a Goliath battle. Not a David and Goliath. It's Goliath on Goliath, motherfuckers.
And working the leg is Cuts. Cuts sending Jay into the turnbuckles. What is he going to go for here? Perhaps a super duperplex.
Super dupe, dupe.
My God.
I've never seen something so super duper.
And a wasteland. Wasteland by Cuts.
Gonna be going for it here. It's coming. I think it's coming. He's right there. Everyone!
By God, Cuts hits the spear. One.
Guys.
Ooh. No, Jay able to kick out.
Holy shit.
Oh, what? Wait. Jay is the crossface! Crossface! Cuts a spell!
Holy shit!
Cuts taps! Jay is the champion!
Chris Benoit!
Cuts taps! And we're showing the replay! But as we're showing the replay, Jay is helping Cuts up! And Cuts, this is where you saw them! This is where Cuts was busted open! My God, what a match! My God, what a match.
That was the shit. I love it. Cuts was in it, and I still enjoyed it.
Cuts hits the wasteland.
Guys, I would like to say,
Crossface,
a single STO in this entire show.
Crossface, and you saw.
Thank you.
Cuts tried to go for the ropes, but he was not able to. He had to tap out. Jay was going to break the neck. And what? A show of sportsmanship, these two. My God, Jay is still heavyweight champion somehow, some way. He comes out on top in this matchup, debuting the crossface and making Cuts tap.
Holy, this gets crazy, motherfuckers.
What a match, what an event.
I'm saying this, but get Cuts some medical attention. He just got fucked physically.
And these two, oh, Jay, showing some sportsmanship, helping Cuts up. This is showing some sportsmanship.
No, you were awesome.
These shows, what the hell is this? They're showing respect for one another. Oh, my God, Generation
Holy X. Shit. What the fuck?
Steven Syntax and the new member of Generation X, King H.A.O. Dear God. Cuts actually showing respect, and then he pays for it by Generation X hanging him up at the top rope. This isn't right. Double suplex. These two have gone through a 20-minute war. And oh my God, this is...
Her, my, good.
And Syntax now working on J-Dog and King H.O. Come on! Come on! Oh my God, this is not right. This is not right, folks.
Syntax got to pull AJO up.
The end of Riot Maker. But I am sure this is not the end of Generation X versus YGWA. The European champion and Steven Syntax have attacked the world champion and the newly respectful Cuts.
Holy shit.